We begin with breaking news tonight at 11. NBC2 can confirm the identity of the woman hit and killed on San Carlos Boulevard. Friends say Mary Reed was a pillar in her Wisconsin community, someone who would give anyone the shirt off her back. Now Florida Highway Patrol is looking for the driver who killed her. Thank you for counting on NBC2. I'm Brenna White.
And I'm Peter Bush. NBC2's Sarah Metz found out that businesses in this area call it Dead Man's Curve, and they want changes before someone else dies.
This is not the first time memorial flowers were placed on this stretch of San Carlos Boulevard. This time, a car hit someone trying to cross the street.
It's always shocking, of course, but it's not surprising. And it's terrible. It's absolutely terrible.
Troopers shared this video of the car they think hit and killed the 55-year-old Wisconsin woman crossing the street. Her friends tell me her name is Mary Reed.
It's just a tricky stretch of road.
According to Reed's Facebook, this was her first vacation in 15 years. I'm told she's a hometown icon back in Madison, Wisconsin.
Mary is a pillar of the community. Everybody who meets Mary knows her and loves her.
Another car tried swerving out of the way, but troopers say that driver also hit Reed. The road sees a lot of cars and people.
There is absolutely no visibility around this curve, especially when cars are flying around the corner at 40-45 or higher.
Alana Osborne with Beach Pottery says she holds her breath anytime she sees someone try and run across the boulevard.
I see it all day, every time of day.
She says sometimes that's someone's only option based on where the trolley stops are. She heard that's what happened to Reed.
Hopefully this is the catalyst to make a change, unfortunately.
Change that might help both drivers and pedestrians feel more safe, getting from point A to point B.
Crosswalk for pedestrians at the trolley stop, possibly some kind of a light, a turn lane into the neighborhood.
Investigators are still looking for this driver who hit Reed. If you have any information, contact Florida Highway Patrol or Crime Stoppers. Reporting from Fort Myers, Sarah Metz, NBC2.